You know, every video I post is my life. I'm talking as I breathe in. I get old by the video. The video is 15 minutes. I'm 15 minutes younger. I think and I speak. I think and I speak and I breathe in and out at the same time. But I can say one thing to all the women all over the world, the ones who can hear me and the ones who cannot hear me. There's one God, one light, one wind coming with my mind. We will meet in pregnancy. I am like someone in a checkpoint. Right now I have all my guns, my bazookas, wide in the stomach. Every 25 hours I save it inside my stomach, where all babies came from. I save 25 hours a day. When you dump a paint in the stomach to visit me, the baby that lives inside of me, it's when you find out that when your mother make you, she was still your mother. You were supposed to just fool around, play around, and only get pregnant by your brother. But if you take in other people's bloodline and put it inside of them, I say, it's good for you, but I was not born to be here to watch your autopsy. I was not born to be hijacked from my country. But I'm stuck. I waste 19 years of my life over here. But as you all pretend to be me on your side, I should be the girl lying there. Where is the police officer? Where is the judge? Where is the humanitarian? Where are they when this video is posted? A human being is slicing a human being and nobody arrests them. And the video is playing online, but people can see it. Wow. Black woman is God. No. Black woman is dog. They're about to find out how doggy I am. It's a doggy dog world, and I am the biggest dog in this world. I'm a tax collector. I'm here to collect all my sperm. All the guys that came out of my stomach since I was born in this world. I'm a tax collector. I'm collecting the next 42 years. So, I have to finish. If I stop talking by 10 minutes, I save 5 minutes of my life for myself. I just save a video. Let me play the video and you hear what I was saying about my masturbation. I really believe I was fighting a war. I was fooled. That was really in a war. But no, I was manipulated to masturbate.
And then I touched the right button. Because what you don't understand what I'm doing to my body. Yes. The wind is touching the electricity. The little soul. churches, and when they church together, there's an orgasm. One of these days, when I'm churching and churching, there's a boom! The whole fucking energy field goes 6 feet. All bodies will be only sleeping 24 hours. I thought I'd let you babysit. I've finished this video. When I finish posting the video,
I was fooled.
The last 3 years, I was talking, dancing, and watching, sitting over babysitting. I thought that I have to go to church! Church! Not the fake Bible! Here! Churches! I'm going to church! Here! Not Sunday! Here, in my pussy! Where I get 5 people out! All the people who go into church, they're churching their dick and vagina for the go to the fake church. Thanks to the name of God, the vagina. If there was not a church in the pussy, there would not be a baby. That's what. You're gonna put my video next to a girl that opened her legs. She's making a webcam video. Wanna show me that? Well, I'm pretty sure. That girl, when she made that video, I don't press play. I will never play your videos anymore. Don't play my videos. That girl, she made that video 1 year ago. The energy that she used her pussy is now using the next one. But now she get another energy. I don't think she still open her legs like that. So, I'm going to church. After this video, I have to go pray to God. Now, church, my bedroom. Church, you know? Church! Church, your pussy, go to church. Church. It's the wrong word, the Bible, the church. It is here. No, the clito, you take it off. Now, when the little soul, energy is vibrating in my pussy, I go in front of you. What you take off is like circumcising a guy, but the dick is still inside. I'm going to church, I look for it. If I find it, two on the bed. And 80, stronger than 80, 7 times, I find out. Only in 3 months' time, trust me, between now to 31 of December 2012, there will be 700 orgasms. By then, there will be an explosion. That's why I carry the soul.
So, do you see how it went? I was making competition. I thought I gonna make an explosion. And I did give 1,313 orgasms. I was like, from now till December, I'm gonna give 700 orgasms. And every day I give 7, 3, 4. It is not... It's not, I don't feel nothing when I'm going to do it. It's just a war. But I was fucked up. Motherfuckers still for me. But they need one more since 6th of November 2012. They're not getting it because I saw the newspaper. So, now I am in charge. I know the game. Nobody is getting nothing. They fool me to steal from me. And then they show me black girl. Oh, Imbola Sierra Leone. When they know they get enough vibration from me, they attack my country so that my country cannot use it. They reduce the population. So, that's my proof. I didn't feel nothing. I'm going to do it. I thought, there is this video they put online. Oh, our mother heart is beating fast. And when it's breathe fast. Very soon you're doing your laundry and the sky is on fire coast to coast. They showed this video, black man is good, and I thought, okay. They take my children, I was on a revenge. But I figured out, why do something when I don't feel nothing? Why fight with something when I know they after it? Where I live, I saw all the games. Nobody's getting any more orgasm from me. I don't need it. I'm circumcised. I go on fantasy across my leg. Meditation to get it. And when I'm doing it, they pretend dead people comes to make the numbers. So, I'm sorry, I apologize for the autopsy, but you need to see what they show me. After 1 week or 2 or 3 days, I will pull it. When you see it and the day shift come to see it, because in a week I'm sure you switch with people. But if that black girl is my face, lying like this, they copy this face, they paint it like half Indian, and then they show the cheekbone, and then they cut it. Wow, the black man is dead, the black woman is dead. Who am I gonna feed? Nobody. So, I have to stop talking. There's so much game. Yeah, I'm happy. I'm living my life. So let me play some music to take my mind away from the illusion. I'm happy when I stop posting, I'm being myself because I have my children. For the sake of my kids. But something very interesting happened here. My son is sleeping. My son fell asleep. Interesting. Let me look for music. Take my mind away. Take a look, she's awake. Hiya. He's sleeping.
It's so
awesome. Yawa.
Ik kocht je wel.
Ja, je was te slapen. Wat zeg je? Wat zei ze? Denk hoor, ik zeg maar. My son is sleeping and she is not sleeping. Oh, we're gonna make it.